sound.
Sure did.
The sound difference. Is
oh
the
man,
part.
That's dangerous.
It's like track. I'll do some skid chopping.
All right, taking that skid for yourself.
Yeah, no, it's fun. It's really satisfying. So
especially if you hate skids,
they're easily breakable. I do fucking hate skids.
Oh!
How fucking far they fly!
You're gonna take one in the eye. We all know it. It's got nails in it.
Oh God!
Get your 16-year-old girlfriend pregnant, skid! Oh, God.
That's exactly how Dr. Dre did.
Okay. Oh God.
Bizarre.
Chico.
Someone's gonna step on that.
Someone's gonna step on that.
I just like breathe, you know, when you take a breath and I just like breathe spit into my throat.
I do that all the time. It's embarrassing. I'll just be like, excuse me, how much is it? Spot!
How much is this? Sponge? The sponge, sir? You want to know how much the sponge is? Sad. He says, I don't think I could, just wanted to know what kind of party I'm missing. I wish you were here, buddy. This is where you cut to the photo montage of Andy laughing around the fire and having fun and how we miss him.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. All I need is my belly. I say I'm gonna get high.
When I was doing my drums, oh, shut up.
You're so crazy.